Hey guys, good morning. I'm very happy you're here. I'm Rinske Dauna and welcome to my art channel. Today I'm gonna work on a commission piece. It's a triptych and I always love when a client asks for triptychs because I love triptychs. So he wants me to use similar colors as in this video. So that's gonna be a dark black. Yeah. Well, black, I guess that's always dark. I mean, a paints gray, so I wanted to say a dark color. Yeah, okay. We're gonna use a paints gray, a gray and a white for the split face. Then in the middle, some metallics and a sky blue. The color combination, I loved myself as well. So yeah, Christopher, this one is for you. Okay, so here we go with a triptych again, a color split, a double color split. And the first one turned out so amazing. So this is a commission piece again. Let's start with gray there. And here. Then this time I'm using a paints gray. Paints gray has a little bit of a blue undertone, so I think that will go very well with the sky blue that I have. Okay, that's looking pretty already. And yeah, I'm gonna start with gold everywhere. Then with the color that's not in the split. So here the gray, then here white. Paints gray. Then I will pour this sky blue everywhere. And some copper. Not too much. Yeah, it looks pretty. Can't wait for this. So I will pour here the base color so it can flow as well. And then here. Also, all my colors are just mixed with water, like 40 to 50%. And I'm using Amsterdam paint and Winsor & Newton. So they're kind of high pigmented, so that does work very well. And then I'm getting so many questions lately about the torch. So I'm using the torch to pop the air bubbles that are in the paint right now because I just mixed it and then I have air bubbles. And later on when the design is there, I'm using it to create some more cells and a more composition. So I don't know if you see it, but here the cells are popping. I think I forgot here the white. So, and what I do is I blow the base color over the colors, and I do that so the colors already interact with each other and I do not get those thick lines of color because I dislike that. So here we go, blowing the base color over. And this is always the most interesting part. I'm gonna blow it out. So guys, here we go. This one. Oh, it's already amazing. I'm doubting about this. Yeah, it's looking beautiful. You know that paints gray, guys, that gives so much lacing. Found the I really found the sky blue here because it wasn't really prominent. This one is beautiful. They're all beautiful. Okay, so I'm gonna use the torch to see in the middle if something pops up. I see here, and maybe if I zoom in, that there's color underneath. So I guess if I torch there, yeah, things will pop up. Okay, so with this one, I decided to torch here in the middle because that gives the composition, and I love when there's a lot of details there. And the other parts are giving sort of rest to your eyes. So let's go here as well. Okay, I am in love with those. They do look so similar to the first ones. Yeah, guys, I'm done. I'm gonna let this dry, give you a close up, and yeah, call it a day for today. Pretty happy. So let me show you the close up. All right, so this was already the end of this video. Well, don't worry, I have over 200 videos in my channel and you can check them out here to watch next. And if you like my content, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe bell, and I'll see you next time.